Hi, ladies and gents. This is Irene at Seriously Scrapping, and I'm here to film myself doing an altered hoop. I'm part of a Facebook group called Aussie Swap and Sell Craft Group. Aussie Swap and Sell Craft Group on Facebook. And if you want to join, I'll put the link down below. So this is our monthly swap, and I thought I'd film it because I thought it would be nice to see something other than journals. I think we've gone flipping mad for journals. I've just found this at this gun the other day at the charity bins. If you're wondering what the go is with the charity bins, please see my video. And then you'll know all about what I'm talking about. But it's a great way to find things for free. And it's legal. It's legal, 100% legal, as long as you don't go inside the charity bins. Anyway, I ran out of glue and I remembered, oh my gosh, because I haven't made anything for so long. I thought, geez, that's right, I've got that. So here I go. Oh, it's so much fun working with hot glue. It doesn't muck about. So it has to be 20 centimeters, but mine's 17. So I thought of doing a double. Kind of, because I've got one a bit smaller than this, so I thought of attaching the two together. Thought that might be interesting, like this one and that one, like attaching them together. We'll see anyway. I might just leave it at this. I know that they're pretty understanding, so shouldn't really matter. I love the smell of hot glue. It's awesome. I'm just sitting in front of my lounge room, on my coffee table, and that's why it's set up like this, because there's no real, you can't put your knees under the coffee table, because my couch, it's not set right, so that's why it's filmed like this. So I can be in shot, because if I just filmed the table, then I'll be out of shot. So if that makes sense. Okay, so that's done. This is the best fabric image I could come across. I've got no other choice, so I have to use this. So I've just put it on the back of. Found that. And when I bought this, it already had this pink fabric on there. So I think I'll just leave it like that. I'll just. That. it'll be enough because I don't want to put it directly under the hot glue under this or it'll cause bubbles. So any glue that I will be putting on will be directly from here only and not under that image. And then it'll go through the whole sweep through the holes and stick under that fabric image. There we go. Okay, and then let's see what I've got. I've got some bling. We'll do that later. Now we need to kind of start decorating around as we go. That might go for the bottom. I think that is a bit too dark. I think we'll stick to these type of colors more, maybe. I know there was another one. We will see. That's pretty, isn't it? But I want to decorate this a bit more. Oh, there it is. Should use this because I've got a bit of vintage lace. It's like an old vintage car. digging. I don't like the pink background showing through. That's why I'm cutting these up. So you'll see in a minute. So when I put these, it will show like that in the back, as opposed to like that. Oh, I know the pink would go, but it's just not kind of busy enough. So just want to build up on it and give it a bit of texture, so it doesn't have to be perfect, because this is just a background, you know. Oof. Jesus. God, this brings back old memories of years ago when we first got on here, when before we discovered journals, when we just make whatever we'd make. Definitely want to use some of this. Just thinking if I'd want to do it just along the bottom. I think just along the bottom for now. If I change my mind, I can always go right around. God, this burns quick. Look how much it's used already. Wow. So, okay. Mm-hmm. gonna put that. Have to put it that way to frame her. And then cut this off, maybe. We'll see for now. I like that. It's not gonna go. Too much of her. That might work. Have to do something up here. Might cut that. Got all these tiny little kind of frame it maybe with these. I don't know if that's too much bling. Oh, a little crown. If I cut these in little smidgets, they won't look as full on. It's like a little puzzle, isn't it? Until you get the little puzzle right. Here we go. Is it the middle? Yes. Okay, so stick here. Looks like she's holding a flower there, doesn't it? Maybe she could be holding that. cut these off tiaras. Hope it wasn't a real tiara. I doubt it. Don't want to over bling it, you know what I mean? There's two. That's weird. Oh, it's like they're stuck together. I think instead of putting it there, I think I'll just like to kind of scatter them. I'm just trying to hide the white border. You can see it there. How would I hide it? Just cut it. Maybe we'll start sticking eyes are that bit stuck. Right, we'll stick this bottom part. It's very hard, isn't it? These I sell in my store, Chador Journal Crafts. I'll put the link below. They come in pairs and you can choose the colours. They come with a safety pin so you can pin them on, but I took mine off. Really like that. There you go. So I don't really need to add much more dangles, but I still might. There we go. Getting back to this part. I didn't want to burn myself, so yeah, that's too much. Like, it's really easy to go over the top, do you know what I mean? You don't want to overdo it. Less is more with crafting. So this is a statement piece, it's not a side piece, like, so we've already got a statement piece, so adding this at this point would be too much. I think we'll just focus on doing the sides and then we'll do the details. Okay, we still need to do these. See if I've got some other pieces. That's some cute little bit, cute little lace. Can even use that along the side there, peeking out. That'll look really cute. Little white bit. Okay. Probably shouldn't be fussing too much with this because it's probably going to get covered, but I'm just not sure what I'm going to cover it with to plug it in. A battery. I'm actually liking that. I'm thinking I don't really want to go over it. Does look a bit bare, needs something there. No, I just don't know if they're coming together. I should just leave it. This is a beautiful vintage antique, I believe. It's French trim, and I sell this in my store. Because it's not gathered, it's kind of hard to work with. Cut this off. It's like a bit of trim. Anyway, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Got to stick this down. Okay, there we go. Alright, and there's this gorgeous trim here that I want to put around there. Or should I use this one? Look at that cute little dainty trim. Maybe I'll do that one. So I'll start from here. And the good thing about this is, whoosh. I was going to say, you won't get burnt because it's a thick trim. I got burnt because this glue gun was right. Okay. It wasn't because of the trim. Wow. I'm liking that so far. That wakes you up, doesn't it? Getting burnt. Just slowly adding it all the way. This is a perfect little trim for finishing things off, making them look, where are you? There you are, nice and, you know, I mean, look at the difference from that to that. Big difference. Go under that one there. There we go, and it's gonna finish off here where this trim meets. Okay, let's wish that came down an inch more. Not an inch, just it's not really that noticeable. Doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, this wasn't stuck on. Okay. I don't don't know about that. It's a lot darker than the other ones. Might kind of see if this can pass. What do you think? I wish I could hear you. That looks like the odd one out. Maybe I can put that there and then put little bits of these blings kind of floating around. Sure where to put them. Oh, about in the middle there, because that's shaped like a flower. Is that too much? Does it look like a crown? What do you think? Put these around the sides. Or maybe how it's got that, maybe. don't like this one because it's kind of black there. Maybe I can hide it. I just put that like that. I'm not crying. Try and snap these bits off. I like that bit. This is so frustrating, this part, like, you know, really frustrating. Maybe I'll add some more tangle, see how that goes. Maybe I think I'm liking this. This flat back trim. I don't think I've got any more dangle. be really careful not to put a lot of glue. It's very narrow. Doing well pretty with the pearl trim. It's just wondering where to stop, whether I should go all the way around, because this is quite thick, so if I go all the way around, I think it'll look a bit funny. It's just wait till I get there and cross that bridge when you come to. Alright, so here we are, and we can keep going. I think it'll look better cut. Yeah, much better. Very lightly did that. Maybe I should just. That might work. What do you think? Maybe I can put that there and that. Huh. Where do you think? Up here more? I think maybe up here more. Maybe if I do that, they look like they're joined. No, I'm just not vibing it. Maybe if they join together like that, maybe more in the corner here, like a little cluster, that might work. Oh, that might work. about that. Oh, I think that might work. I think I like that. What do you think? Sorry, I tried to zoom in, but it didn't work. I'm being a bit picky because I can notice these bits here. Maybe I can kind of use that to kind of hide it. You know, that way there's not too much attention drawn. Shall I just put this maybe? Doesn't look right. Just doesn't look right. I don't think I like little bits kind of here and there. This bit is, I'm sorry, it's really, if it's annoying you, it's just, I don't know. I'm just gonna turn it off because I know it's dragging on a bit, but I think I might just leave it like this. maybe just put that. Maybe just put that. Just one bling, I think. Not too much. And it's like a corner one as well, so. Shall I put it up here? Yeah, I think I might just put it like that and leave it. There we go. Bit of bling. So, colourless is more. You don't want it too much. You know what I mean? Do one little peeking out here just to kind of balance that maybe. Oh, oh, there you are. Sticking one here. This spot, maybe. Under this flower. So there's a flower there, so I can maybe. Another flower there. I like that, yeah. Yeah, okay, done. And it also gives it, looks a bit plain there, needs something, so I think that's perfect right there. Okay. All we need is to create a little dangle, and I think we will. Just gonna use this vintage lace. It doesn't really go, but let's see if there's something else. I don't really have anything else. Got this. Yeah. So she can hang it from here. Done. Obviously that's put in through this part here, so like that. Alright, there we go, finally. I think that turned out okay. Okay. Gorgeous. And the back. Might finish it off with a pretty doily. Even though it's got material, it's... Yeah, I don't... Actually, I do have a doily in here somewhere. Found some dangle trim too. Oh, this trim I'm selling in my store too. Two and a half meters. I don't know if I want to open it because I am selling it, but I don't know where I'd put it. No, wouldn't really go. So with doilies, sure they kind of got them together. I don't know what they were planning on doing there. That's weird. Oh, actually, I've got an idea. Maybe I could choose the doilies that Julia sent me. I wonder if she'd recognize. Like that. And then finish them off like that. I think that'll look much nicer. Okay. And I'll also finish the back off as well with some gathered trim. But it has to be flat, doesn't it, if you're putting it up, but it shouldn't really make that much of a difference, should it? Oh, I definitely have to finish that off. Jeez, it's very, very strong, isn't it? Oh, sorry, the phone's ringing. I'm putting it kind of over there, so it kind of hides my, I didn't really do it properly, but there we go, kind of hides that a bit. Smart now. There we go. All right. I'll put that in the middle. Perfect. The only thing is, if you're up in Queensland, I know Queensland gets really hot, and the dry glue can sometimes come off. But I'm really sorry if that happens. I think Julia is in Queens, so let's just hope it doesn't happen. So yeah, that looks nice. Looks much better. The only thing is, it shows a bit there, but anyway, it's not gonna budge. But So what I mean, the projects don't take that long to finish. Like, yeah, didn't take me very long to do this. Could have used some of this. I wonder. It won't look good, will it? Maybe I can use it. I'm not really liking this one. I think I will use it at the top for a tie. Hard to get that way. There it is. I'm kind of tie it like this to my, just in case she wants to undo it. I'll do it in a little bow to make it easier for her to untie it and use it as she wants it. It's gonna look funny, but isn't it? It's not gonna work. I think I'm just gonna have to tie it like this. I just won't do it that tight. Like that. I think that looks nicer. It's a lot more softer and yeah. You can cut it down or whatever. Yeah. It's real pretty. I wish I could have used it, but don't see how. Okay. You know, a bit crooked, the pearls, but once they're stuck on, good luck trying to maneuver them. Look, I'm happy with that. It's been so long since I've done this type of crafting. I think I did all right. I'm happy with that. Okay,